But guys, welcome back to chapter 4 of Wolfenstein. Let's go. The escape begins now. Okay. Ah, shit. You kidding me? No silencers? So it's knife or going loud pretty much. What does that sound? Okay. Oh shit, I was up. Fuck. I calmed down too much. So I get a silencer off one of those guys, apparently. Holy shit. Those guys there, aren't they? Oh shit. But they can't fit through here. They can't raise a signal to other things. Nice one, Baggett. That is scary though. So they're definitely, it's definitely up there. Get out this easily. Okay. Shit.
Der Gefangene darf nicht aus der Burg entkommen. Wiederhole. Der Gefangene darf nicht aus der Burg entkommen.
Okay. Oh shit. Why should be so cocky? Through my armor yet. Okay. Fuck, that's like worse. Oh, okay. We've got an idea of where one of them is. Just need to kill one. That's the other one knowing. Get both all arms down. We'll be able to do this. Okay. Is what are we dealing with? Looks of things, one we're dealing with one very heavy suit guy up there. That heavy suit guy, we're dealing with freaking super soldier, one that tank like armor.
Oh shit.
What? Bullshit. Fuck. And I fail. The knife fails. Okay, there's clearly different approaches we can take to it. There's this one, which it is different. Yeah, no. going. Okay, that's where I was before. That's the elevator I came out of. That frickin' tank-like asshole was above. So, where do I go? Okay. So 7 meters. Oh god. Jesus. Bullshit. Bullshit, that raised the alarm. Okay. That's only a fraction of the size. 2 alarms to go off this time. 1 did. I need to find the source of the next one. Okay, I know where you are. Shit. Oh, there's a silence for all along, you kidding me?
Yeah!
Well, what do you know? Oh, at least I don't know where I am for the time being. What? How do you just see me? You don't just see me. Hey, fuck! So they're on my tail all fucking long. What? Are you kidding me? That tiny stab did it? Okay, I think I just did the army a favor if a little tiny stab did the job. Did the army a favor, the Nazi army a favor by getting rid of him. Oh shit. shit. That nearly went to shit.
Run!
Okay. Know where one is. Oh Jesus. I need to make a signal.
What?
Oh, where is the bastard?
What?
So 15, 14, okay, it's in that direction. His sort of that thing is pretty much blocking the path. So weary. Wait, that is it.
Who's that guy?
I've done it! Oh shit! And I've just about done it myself! Shit. Oh shit. I've done it alright. I've done it. I've fucking done it. Holy shit. That's nearly the end of things. Release of radios, alright? Oh shit.
He's not answered. Alpha Galata. He's had no money.
Know where they are. Mess them up. The reinforcements should come. Okay. Reinforcements shouldn't come. Okay. It does leave him with freaking one freaking kick ass mech suit guy. A risk taking out the mech suit. That is a good question. I fail with mech suit, I'm dead. So, we've done well. That's all I'm going to say. Question is, what is the actual purpose? Oh shit, yep. Just find ya. It just knows where I am. No matter how well I hide. That is unfair. Or cheating, my friend. Okay. So, okay, J is for objective, so escaping cable car, need to get the main gates open, should be a control room somewhere, but I can ride. I reckon that is the control room.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
but Jesus, it's guarded by that.
I almost hit him with the crossbow like that far.
So how do I get? Oh, this is how I get in. It's been staring me in the face all along. Okay. Is he going to drill silences?
Nah, I'm still alive.
Jesus.
Cool.
I want out.
I'm out. No one's gonna stop. Shit, effers, I'm out. No.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Yep. At least my armor held out quite well.
I'm out of here.
Shit. So I'm praying that was a checkpoint there. Yes, it was a checkpoint.
This is horrible.
Why can't I just come out the roof? There.
Got him!
Okay. Shit! My armor came out worse this time around. Oh. Jesus. You survived.
I'm so out of it!
The resilience of them is remarkable. Fuck. Okay, after pulling this, I must make the decision very quickly about how I approach the following. Eagles dare style. Let's go. Holy shit.
Oh my god!
Holy shit. Oh shit. This is like a halfway checkpoint. Ready for the worst. Yeah, no doubt. Wolfenstein castle behind me.
I shut down the power. Need to get it back up again.
Help you. Get aboard soon. Oh shit. Oh shit. Jesus Christ. Jesus, stay still for a second. Fuck. What the fuck was that? Okay, so here we go. After Castle Wolfenstein. I suck at snapping. Nope.
I shut down the power. Need to get it back up again.
Collapses. Fuck. Okay, we're doing it.
Oh
Okay. Okay, we can do this. We can do this this time. We can do it. Okay, so these suckers will kill me.
Shut down the power. Need to get it back up again.
Fuck. I need to kill all of them. There's an X above me, I know. But in the meantime, I need to kill them. Need to kill these fuckers at last. Okay. Approaching these fuckers. Fuckers. Can't really do much now. That's good.
Shut down the power. Need to get it back up again.
Shit. Wrong gun. You have a question.
Are you on it?
Okay, so if I don't know. So yep, I need to break this glass. Okay, I need this for a second. Very dangerous procedure. In theory, if I bomb part of it, I'll be able to wipe out a large amount. Okay.
Shut down the power. Need to get it back up again.
Oh shit. Shit. Jesus Christ, so this is the hardest difficulty. It'll get me a crap load of achievements if I actually succeed with this. Okay, that worked out like I wanted last time. Okay, just need that face. Okay, you can make the shot. You can make the shot.
Oh shit! What happened? Oh yeah,
okay.
Alright!
Shut down the power. Need to
think I just wiped them out. Holy shit. I think I've done well. Am I supposed to zip line or what the fuck am I supposed to do? I'm confused. Okay. And the bar is useful once more. Okay, keep away from me! We'll be good. Excellent. You're the bitch who first shot at me there.
Yeah.
Ah! Oh shit. I think I can foresee what's happening here. What the fuck? Okay, serious issue there. So it should hopefully. Okay, shit. Yeah. Oh shit. Shit. Come on. This is an easy bit compared to what I've done before, so why am I having so much trouble? It's like she doesn't want me to leave. Angle. I think somebody would call this camping. Okay, we can do this. Holy shit. What? Fuck. The fuck? Killed me even. It killed me. I just massacred my way out. Okay, keep them coming. Keep them coming. Pretty right.
Nothing happened.
Oh shit. Down low, get down low. I can see. Okay, holy shit. So that just got freaking Swiss cheesed up there. So there's gonna be a bunch of Nazis down the bottom waiting for me.
Gotta get out.
Get me out. Holy shit.
Fuck.
After all that, we're down here. Nazis. Fuck. There's no limit. I can't reach it. Oh, we've got RPG. We've got fucking RPG! Jesus, RPGs. Not ready for that transition.
Oh, shit!
RPG bazooka, probably. There's Era. Oh. Nope. That's beyond a bloody fuck. I'll figure out what it is. Holy shit. Those aren't pretty. God. Okay, we can do it. We can do it, bitch. Shut the fuck up. I killed it. What? Okay. Fuck. Question is, where do we actually get to? No, it's not just like a tube. Shit. No. No. Oh, yes. I don't care anymore about stealth. Is that grenades? There you go. Shit. Well, I should care, I guess. I need to escape from this freaking hellhole. Shit. Nothing like that happened in the previous run. So I massacred both for that mistake. I don't want to go in quietly, so I can't be spotted anymore. Doesn't mean I should take a shitload of damage doing that. Oh shit. You're kidding me. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Okay.
Aufpassen!
Okay, this is the hardest one ever. Special. You can hear a chicken screaming in the background from freaking TF2 Slender Fortress, so please excuse that. I don't think I can beat this. Freaking uber difficulty. Okay, from last time we learned what's around that corner. and get in, can it? Shit. He can get, they can get back in.
Oh my god! That fucking scared me!
Okay. Shit. I'm dying at this stage. Okay, that is possibly the freakiest thing ever. Going around the corner and finding a mech there. Oh shit! Yeah, it's there, alright. Get back through and find grenades. Jesus Christ, those things are tough. Frick. Thank God for narrow passageways. I like this guy's ingenuity, but I like this breed. That would be the guy. Shut up. Oh, frick. We'll have to take this one. Holy shit. Jesus. Okay. Oh shit. He's hanging that side. Yeah. there's a checkpoint of sorts. I don't think they'll bombard me right at the start because that'd be ridiculous. Even for Uber. So, cabin. Oh, there's a reason that we're going to be needing like snipers here. Huh. I think it's encouraging sniper. Maybe not. But I will be taking this with me for a bit. Yeah.
Whoa! Okay, now that's close.
Okay. I see a jump scare coming. Christ almighty, we're actually under. Okay, that is what this trick has got us. Oh fuck. Wow, hit, there goes the big gun. Holy shit. Ooh, let's go. Let's go. Okay. Holy shit. Let's go. Shit. Okay. Are we back in the... You kidding me? Are we back in the castle? Jesus Christ. Are we seriously back in the castle? Fuck. Yeah, we're back in the castle. Excellent. And it's still not over. Oh shit. Huh. Oh shit. Okay. move. Use this rest. Okay.
Think fast, BJ.
Holy shit. Yeah, give me a second. Okay, I'm just... Hey, Dub, I'm just playing Wolfenstein, so, Shit. Okay. I can do this. This is the hardest... one of the hardest games I've seen. So that means up. Oh shit. So what's firing at the crate? Yeah. Okay. Come on, chapter 4 must be close to an end. Ah, up from the beginning. I think on this note, I'll just end the episode here. Well, this is Knops Out Gaming playing Wolfenstein, the Old Blood. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll be seeing you guys next time. Peace out.